just me and you, Grandpa Roses. This whole country around here.
Oh, my goodness.
The horses.
Yeah, I thought about you today. I was going to text you, but I never did.
A couple times in wagons.
Got to work this weekend?
Yeah, I come back up here. I went to work at Manville. Me and David. Well, David was already working there. Then I went to work. So me and him was running together quite a bit, you know. Do a little drinking now and then. A little horseback riding. And then we got riding a whole bunch. We started riding a bunch, you know. Well, you know how much we rode. And we had some good times. But down here at Manville, I went in as maintenance. I worked there. God, I don't know how many years. Then they laid us off. I'd worked there 10 years and they laid us off. We went, me and David and James Crane went to Texas. But we didn't find nothing, so we come back. They wouldn't hire you out in Texas unless you sell your house here and move out there. Because I'd already bought a house here. And we come back. Manville called me back. Back to work. I worked there another 2 years, 3 years maybe. No, longer than that, about 5 years. And they come in and said they didn't have no boss out there. I was working maintenance, you know, so they didn't have no boss, they want a boss. They know at OMC that I was boss out there. So they said, well, no, I don't want it. So I put them off, you know. They said, well, you run it for 10%. My pay plus 10%. Okay. I took it that way, and I worked that way a year. One day the man walked in and said, you either hire in or you're getting laid off. So I hired in as boss. And I worked another 4 or 5 years. Then I had a heart attack in 97. And after 97, I didn't even go back to work. They wanted me to come back to work, and I told them, no, I ain't killing myself down there.
Right or wrong. Hey, honey, you got it. He's riding up with Fred.
Now, what if we go across the street and get them when they're coming in?